Oh, it's got a right hand mirror.
A lot of cities. Especially in the rear on the southern front.
Was this guy expecting us to come today?
Was he
expecting us to come today?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Somebody was.
Alec had it all lined up with him. Yeah. That is quite sweet.
I thought they were going to.
I think somebody's ringing us.
Yeah.
Small cell phones.
Yeah. Bob alert. How cool is this, eh?
Cut me a mom.
Okay.
Too bad. Can't get your vengeance.
It was 20 minutes when I was a kid riding home from school. It was enough to freeze me.
I ground or something.
Oh, yeah. They come here first. They must come here first.
I guess it. Yeah, because you saw that monster truck there too, eh?
Yeah. This truck. This started on the 6th. Huh? To the
10th.
There's 5 guys.
Oh, there's 5 guys over there?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
It's going to sound the cheater.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
No sense of humor then, eh? Controlled only.
Driver control rear door.
Driver control?
Yeah. This is...
Lindley, can you do your 800 impression? The engine? This can't be good. There we go.
The pops are going on. There's time for me.
Yeah. And a Dodge used to do that every bloody time. And it was a very common problem in Dodges at that time. It feathered in as you took off, it was fine.
Oh, okay.
The wife could not drive that thing.
Oh, yeah.
And then one, if you just step on it, it would stop. And it would not restart.
Oh, really?
It sat in the middle of the intersection more often. That was a 74, but it ran from about 70 to about 85.
Oh, really? Yeah.
All between the slant 6s and the 318s.
Oh, okay.
It's not terrible.
Want me to try yet?
Yeah. See how good he pulls into the stop. Let's see.
Yeah, right. Hold it a few times. Oh, you keep plugging.
Didn't hear no bell. Shocks him.
The light's probably flashing.
Shocks his seat.
Sorry? Yeah.
Very sharp line.
I had a little
check up brakes in that shape.
It's branded, it's pretty spread out.
Yeah. It's quite big. Yeah, it's bigger than I thought it was.
Yeah.
And these aren't new houses either, they've been here for a while.
Yeah, actually, some of the houses down here are early 1900s.
Really? Yeah.
Yep. So the mayor's house is just right down there.
Mayor's house?
Oh, sorry. Is she from here?
I think so.
Is this where Susan Thompson is now? Brandon? She moved here?
No.
She's in Minnesota. We're going to be going by the new police station. It'll be on that side. It was an old safe word.
Nice shape. Yeah.
Yeah.
Not in Sobeys anymore.
10 times better than Winnipeg. I don't think anything would survive Winnipeg.
Oh, I see. Yeah, well,
it was good for her. Not good for me, but because
it was giving us a pretty good ride here.
Yeah. Location stuff. Your brother a professor here?
Yeah, Brandon Yu.
Used to be.
Funny how that works, then.
Yeah, right.
That's half the battle. Writing all those papers and everything.
Oh yeah.
Thesis.
Yeah, that was fun.
But I'm not going to.
For that sound, next thing is my purchase.